Okay, this is take two. All right, so let me tell you. So I was in the car today. I was listening. This came on the radio. I didn't know there was another version besides Rascal Flatts. Who knew? Apparently everybody else in the world except for me. Apparently I need to get out more. Okay, so I'm going to try and do this song for you. I've been listening to it for about 20, 30 minutes or whatever, so hopefully I can do it justice. I really do like this version. And for some reason, I sing this low in my... I don't know. I'm weird. Okay, anyway, I got turned a little louder. It wasn't loud enough. And here we go. I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. And what hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been and not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do. It's hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go. To force that smile when I see her old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret. But I know if I could do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I saved in my heart that I left unspoken. And what hurts the most is being so close and having so much to say, watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been and not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. And what hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never know what could have been, and not seeing that loving you is what I was trying. What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could.